We have Coach Briggs teaching people how to do jumps.
I come right to here.
Yeah.
Man, I guess there's a good way. No, hold him into the hip.
I said shoot and then drive.
To here. That's how I really keep this shoulder real tight and I can grab it a little. Come back. This is the main, one of the main pieces. It's here. So you can suck this in and really drive everything over if you have this part. And you can use it like leverage.
We have Coach Briggs coaching.
Here. Okay. Base plate. Go down. So build your base back up. And step over.
Nice. Why wouldn't you just keep the half though? It's actually easier to just stick them in a half at that point. It's easier to pin them. That, you're going to get back points, you're going to hurt them. But it's easier to actually just pin them from there.
We have Jalen Connor. Okay, it's your boy Will signing off.